Let's head inside and find Drek.
Let's go. Pixelizer's going, my man, for now. Oh.
I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest pop.
Toasted.
Oh, this is... Yes. Mr. Zircon is here. This is the good place to grind. There's a giant Mrs. Zircon in one of the worlds. And you can super farm your weapons on her. She levels them up super quick. And you just let her kill you, and then you just keep refarming and infinitely level up your stuff. I'll be maxed out and all this stuff pretty soon. Also helps if you regenerate ammo when you die a little bit.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Let's go, Zerky.
My, this assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Mm-hmm. Like?
We have to find Drek before we teleport out of here.
We'll do, buddy. Oh, sorry.
He's dead. There's a fueling station behind that force field.
Mm-hmm.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
Okay. That level of speed. I know. Give me the Rhino. Rhino 5. Seriously?
Watch yourself over here. We've got Zircons.
Yes, we do. Go, Zirky. Sorry.
Oh dear, more of them.
Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto of suffering.
Worship Mr. Zircon. Fear Zircon. Love Zircon. Eat Zircon banana bread. Will do, buddy. No. Matt. Turn it off. I forgot. I thought you could already turn them on.
Okay, I refilled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
Once I head back to the store.
We're at peak warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break.
Damn it. Peak supply, huh?
Okay, I refilled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
Groove ball. Get groovy. There we go.
As you can see, we're at peak warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Uh-huh. Such as? Gonna start running your own little kitchen, buddy? Or
this way.
Maybe a casino? What are your new ventures? If I remember correctly, there was another hidden house somewhere really high up. Oh, think of hell. Go, Mr. Zircon.
Mr. Zircon does not come in peace. You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify this.
Let's go, Zirky. I do. If you work on their complain about crates.
Dragon is stupid. There's a security terminal on the opposite side of the room, across.
Okay. That worked, apparently. Okay. I will. There we go. This is the place where we were at with Clank a long time ago.
This way.
Yeah. Well. A week ago? Ooh. I gotta break it. A lot of goodies in there.
Fire when ready. I'll cover you.
Uh-huh. I will do this. Eventually.
Captain, are you there?
No.
Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance. Over.
Understood, right? Hey, Jet. I'm sort of tied up over here myself. Yep. Lot of enemies.
Brax,
yeah,
we could use a hand here. Brax?
They're here! Take that, you lousy synthenoids!
Great. Well, looks like it's all on us.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Is Brax the traitor, or is he just...
Me. Creature, you fight like an infant flurry.
Security room. So that room would turn off. Yes, right?
It's the security terminal. You must disable it.
Yeah, disable. No. Where's Zerky? Good old Zerk. Zerk the jerk. Or would the... two more and I can get the pixelizer upgrade, which would be good. I'm going for that. Yes.
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
Yeah, no. Meet my grinding. My killing dummy. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. This thing is the ultimate way to grind your weapons in this game. The trick is not to kill her and let her kill you when she gets too close. I do dare. I dare indeed.
Mrs. Zircon has brought you closer.
Keep firing!
Zircon will now activate super awesome shield.
I need ammo.
Destroy her shield!
I'm so close to leveling that. The whole point of this place is I die.
Yeah, keep at it.
Good, please. There we go. Yeah. I'm gonna leave this one here. Once I level up the pixelizer. Because I'm gonna grind on this place for a while. Like a long, long time. Hope you had fun.